We're getting close. Almost, not yet. Welcome back to Dragon's Persona Chat, your really special of Kirby and the Forgotten Lands. We got some stuff so far, but not too cool right now. Actually, the things I got. I can't do the other part, and I'm getting across the cone, I'm getting fallen by lava. I got the other things in between while I was gone. Rescue a few other walls that I was able to. Surprise alien board. Capture rope roulette. Rabiru and Ourobiru. Little one, that's Rabiru. Big one, that's Ourobiru. O is for, oh my gosh, look at how high they can jump. Try not to be under one when they land. Their fellow critters like to pet them because they're so fluffy. Touch the tail, they hate that. And of course, always put on an elegant show when she attacks. Don't get too caught up in performance or you'll get caught up in her tornado to match. She's very delicate to her dance career and thinks of every battle as a new lesson. And keep her on her toes. Really? Pencil drill. Pencil revolution is a mighty and graffiti. It's not ideal for running, but you can use it to launch out of the ground and shoot out pencil rockets. Now that's the right stuff. Capture Elfian. Elfian was captured by QDD after the battle at Winterhorns. He's cheerful, advised once, so calm and helpful, was replaced with a heavy silence. Don't be sad, Kirby. We will rescue him. Star coin pile. Energy drink. Mouth Kirby. Kirby gained a mysterious mouthful ability as he flew through the vortex. Now he can stuff the entire vending machine into his mouth. Fire soda cans for and attack enemies with glass fruit barriers. Your ammo is limited, so keep an eye out for any cans that can be picked back up. Not bad so far. Okay, well, we got enough coins, but we still need to get some rare stones. There's a couple of areas we can do that's available in this area, but luckily we saved some of all of these. Not bad. We got a couple. It's like level 4, 5, 6. Let's see. Which one I haven't done yet? We can at least do some now, earn more coins, and come back to the other one again. Space Ranger thing. Okay. Cute space mode. Kirby. That's a vlog. I'm in space, but not really. I have a ranger. I have two little helmets, but they still breathe air, but not actually safe. I'm going all out. Roger that. You're clear for takeoff. So we're challenging from here on out. More black. Gimme some too. Friend in the way and the lava on the sea. We're gonna do some missions here today, and of course, as I promised, I'm gonna make tournament battle! If you want to do the hard one, obviously, if you're into that kind of stuff more. Imagine Kirby and Astro Boy working together. That would be the coolest thing ever. I watched the 2000s version. Actually, that's my favorite. Yes, I know it's a classic between and a few other things that were dumb, etc. It's one of the classic things, right? Sorry. Okay. Well, at least I only like fucking how far. Looks like I got my other option. Sorry, you're sometimes gonna lose. Maybe heads up. Sometimes your only option. Right. Returning to base. Sorry about that, folks. I'm really sorry.
Well, it's okay to do that because you can't understand.
Let's see, what else? Third form from the Ranger, time for the third form of Tornado. And I promise to show you the skills. What's the buzz off the side, Nebbia? Another way to get some more rare stuff, so I'll show you that in a bit. And a few other stuff before we leave. We're gonna do this episode all about Twist and shout, twist and shout, twist and shout. I'm getting dizzy. What else I got? One over there. Oh yeah. Car. No. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I made it this far past it. First time playing, that's most difficult. Mostly! Alright, I just gotta follow the arrows, right? So get up, jump. Hey! Done. Looks like we couldn't do the second cutter thing for the third fire part of the other area. Sorry. Alright, alright. Now we'll head back to Wally Town because it's a tournament time! And then we're gonna do the other rare stuff. Or we could get more rare stuff. Sorry. Smart Waldy. Maybe some other time, I promise. Anyways, make sure you have enough because we're going all out. Okay? Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it! Minotaur Waldy. Welcome to the Coliseum Ranked Stretching Arena! You can enter the tournaments here and battle a rush of former bosses. If you make it all the way to the end and come out on top, you'll win a special reward. And that's not all. It seems you have an expected warrior using our first tournament as training. Metamite, of course. All the way from Planet Popstar stuck in this new world like us. That's right, it's Metamite. So are you going to enter the tournament too? Enter. Meta Knight Cup. 6 battles. Okay, you're officially entered in the Meta Knight Cup. It's about to get intense in there. I can't wait. The entrance of the Colosseum is right over there. Prepare for some tough battles, then head on in. You bet your ass I would. You get more coins and more skills. You'll see what I mean once we get there. Alrighty, make sure you save that up to, oh, in case you need a heal, use that. Let's get our new skills. We're going to 6 battles. This first one will be the Edge Sword Guy and Flutterina Tornado Girl. Oh, 20. Whatever. I'll give it a shot. After all, you have to change your abilities too. Later on, so I have a new skill. So I lost the ability to perform. or how fast you get it done. Your choice to keep an ability or not. I have no idea. Oh yeah, note to self too. If you're gonna have some skills, make sure you save as much as the health things you can. You're not always fighting against awesome. Oh yeah, this guy talks terrible. Oh yeah, no health issue whatsoever. I saw the Scarlet and Violet game. Looks cool and cute, huh? And I'll be this one real quick. Look at Kirby sleep on it. It's adorable. I'll just put the cover real quick. This whole anime thing where they have a bubble bursting out of them. Okay. Next up, two other mini boss enemies on my way. Okay. Drop.
Got it.
Alrighty, let's go for the final battle. Oh yeah! Oh yeah, the normal one's gonna be a lot more rounds than this. Oh. Same over game! Okay, I'll take this one. Sora Kirby time. Here he is! He's still on your side, but I guess he trains well, huh? The Lone Swordsman Mennonite! Let's go, Joe! On guard! He's got wings! Let's try to tag! Yes, and fucking punch. Oh, he's angry now. Watch out for rock! Ah, just don't go in the shadow! Stay in the light. Same old look. I did it! Mennonite, you weren't welcome in this area. Yeah. Yeah, war, right? Congratulations on a stunning victory, Kirby. Here's your hard-won reward. 500 star coins. Ooh. And one rare stone. Ooh. And Mennonite Sword Blueprint, the third form of the sword. Yay! Great. Woo! Jackpot, Bubba! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I wanna go on again, okay? Yep, I wanna do this next one. Oh, I can't do it right now. Okay. Looks like, oh! Hello! That's a monologue, bye-bye. Woo! 47%, 289 quality. The next event is gonna determine it all. I got a new blueprint for you, Bobby, and a couple of rare stones. It's gonna be plenty to have three now. I got 10, and lots of coins. Lots of coins. Okay then, I will do the most important ones. Oh, I'll do that. Ice. Blizzard ice. That works. Cool, looks like I'm wearing crown ice on it. Blizzard ice. Yeah. All right, next, the drill. Windmill. Ah, doubled in. Sweet. Hello, oh, there's goggles on there. That's kind of cute. Ready. I forgot I have to complete the other thing before I get to the next one. And this one is the Mennonite sword. Now we get more coins and a next rare stone, hopefully. Oh, that was so cool! Wow! Look at this leaving one next to the rare stone. Let's see how much we can get. On that same note, let's try to do a few more rare stone hunts before the end of this episode. But not bad for the first tournament against Mennonite, huh? I think you only step on the rooftop to get that rare stone there, because probably crazy. All right, Quincy, got to work. I'm trying to get more. I'm hoping I don't know when I can get more of the other stuff. That sleeping thing. That's gonna be trouble. Unless I get the apartment. Oh, I will! I guarantee it. I think I will. But in some way, we'll have it done before you know it. I promise. Keep in mind, I won't get everything. But hopefully I get more in the next tournament normal mode. That could be a while in the other episodes to come. Okay. Start ensuring the mission. Next up. Wizard. Oh yeah, time to put this baby to the test. Yeah. Okie dokie! Well, give this a try. Here goes nothing. Now, we're going to the final battle to come up. Oh, we got a big showdown coming up. I gotta do something with the Wally town before I do anything, because there's quite a lot of rescue to Wally in this boss before the bigger one. You guys will see it on that one. Until next time, Persona 5 fans out there. And, of course, all the Kirby and the Forgotten Land fans as well. Kirby games. Bye now. We're in the final battle.